Good evening, Gambia. Welcome to Gambia News Today Podcast TV. So it's with sad news today that we announce the demise of Pa Nderi Emba of Freedom Newspaper. We are very sad, very sad to hear that he passed on today. We are very sad. And we, as members of Gambia News Today Podcast TV, we send our kind condolences to his family, to the Freedom Newspaper Network, to anyone connected to Pa Nderi Emba. We send our condolences to his family, everyone, in fact, to the whole Gambia, because Pa Nderi Emba is someone who has served Gambia a lot. He has served a lot for Gambia, For most of you who don't know, Pa Nderi played a major role in the establishment of Gambia News Today Podcast TV. I have to say, that's the truth. If probably there was no Pa Nderi Emba, there wouldn't have been any Gambia News Today, because Gambia News Today started also with the help of Pa Nderi, alongside other broadcast journalists who helped Gambia News Today to pick up. Pa Nderi was someone who helped Gambia News Today Podcast TV to pick up. Yeah, that's the truth. And we hearing of his demise today, so sad. And we send our deepest condolences to his family. It's really a sad day for Gambia, because Pa Nderi was someone who served Gambia a lot. Remember the struggle for freedom from Yahya Jammeh's government and stuff. It was Freedom Newspaper that was feeding the whole continent. Like, when people wanted to know what was happening in Gambia, it was Freedom Newspaper, as long as other newspapers who contributed. But Freedom Newspaper helped a lot. Like, Pa Nderi set a lot of standard. A lot of broadcast journalists coming out, it was because of Pa Nderi, because he brought that kind of freedom of speech. He was establishing in outside Gambia and was able to tell what was happening in Gambia. Yet there was kind of some freedom he brought to the Gambia populace. And we hearing of his demise today is very sad. And we don't have any option than to honor Pa Nderi. Wasn't staying in Gambia. He could have decided not to even care about Gambia. He could have decided to do other jobs or something. But he was focused on the fight for freedom for the major Gambia populace. A lot of people all over around the world got to know what was happening in Gambia through Freedom Newspaper. And for us to hear of his demise today, we don't have an option than to celebrate him. He is a legend. As I said earlier on, Gambia News Today wouldn't have been Gambia News Today Podcast TV. There would have been no Gambia News Today Podcast TV if it wasn't for Pa Nderi. Because when we started off, we used to get a lot of information from Freedom Newspaper. They used to help us with so much information, and we were able to stand on our own. So we really respect his work and stuff, and we are really happy for the good years they served the Gambian people. I mean, the good years, there's so many number of good things Pa Nderi did for the Gambia populace. It's just amazing. Yeah, it's just amazing that he served Gambia to the fullest. He served Gambia very well. Everything that was happening in Gambia, he was making sure the world was hearing about it. When Jammeh refused to step down when he lost the election, Pa Nderi's Freedom Newspaper was very hard on telling the whole world what was happening. Because the role of the media is very important. Imagine if the media is silent. No one would know what's happening in Gambia. You get it? No one would know what was happening in Gambia. So what Pa Nderi did, what he set up for the Gambia, like, see all these newspapers, all these TV stations, radio stations, being able to talk freely and stuff in Gambia. We owe it big time to Pa Nderi Emba, because he's really served a lot for Gambia. So not to take much of your time, everyone listening to me right now and the Gambian News Today Network, we would like to say a very big condolences to Pa Nderi Emba and his family and everyone close to him. It's really a sad day for Gambia, and we hope he gets a state burial. Yes, he deserves a state burial, honestly. Because what he did for the Gambia populace, cannot be overemphasized. So Paindari deserves the state burial. That's what we wish that the Gambia people honor him with, because he's really done an amazing job for the Gambia people. God bless everyone listening. God bless the Gambia. God bless Paindari, his family, his close associates, and everyone related to him, one way or the other. Oh, it's so sad. Rest in peace, Paindari. Thank you, Paindari, for the service, for the massive service you did for the Gambia people. On behalf of the Gambia people, wherever you are, we say a big thank you. Thank you, Paindari, and may your soul rest in peace. Thank you. God bless you.